Hi, I'm James Paul. I'm looking for another edition of James Live. And today we're going to go to Oklahoma. At 5 in the morning. You gotta be kidding me right now. Let me see something.
Hi!
Oh, yeah. Oh, they sure are.
This is my our doggy Stella. Two.
Two? Up on this guy. This is someone's house. That's a house on the outside.
Oh gosh.
This is the cows out there. There's the roosters, and then there's their cars. This is their decorations. This is where the Lady Smith really is. Did you see in the background there's like some houses back there? There's trees. There's those roosters again. Yeah. This is where they feed cows out there. Out in the distance. They're seeing that she's getting something out of there. There's a trailer. There's the car.
Pull it up.
This is
yeah.
Where
it is. We thought about it. Yeah, we're all standing outside. If we can get it later. Hold it.
Thank you.
This is where Tina stays at her own house. This is all of her plants and yep, that's where we're going right there. Yep, takes and needs up some work though, but so yeah.
Just send the pig. Brenda's gonna make friends. And said you can come in your pajamas. No, they don't want me to come in my pajamas. I'm
I
just
been packing all my last night.
Oh wow.
I forgot my pajama pants and I forgot jeans.
Bring it all. Five of them.
On the dryer, I know where they are.
Yeah.
There's like five of them in here.
Yeah,
I'm
just looking forward to that Kentucky Fried Chicken. Now we're.
It wasn't a choice for them to build it. You guys see the cows?
I don't know what. The city of the state yeah. something because there was so much flooding and one of the.
Oh, we're staying up here, so fellas.
Trying to take a picture of the donkey.
No, I'm taking a video. Okay, ready? Again, I'm recording. Look all of them, man.
What is that?
Moo.
That's a bull. That's a
lot of
cats.
Holy crap.
What do you think?
Whoa. Don't get us the bull.
You don't want the bull?
No.
I don't think we get a tour. Oh, wow. Look at these cows, man.
Dang, look at all of them, man.
How do you know it's a bull?
Huh?
How do you know it's a bull?
Who, me?
Or Beth, see, Kai knew.
That guy's a huge one.
How do you know it's a bull, Kai?
Because it has horns.
I was just making sure. Look at him. He's going to eat it from his hand. You going to feed one, Kai? Remember, Kayla told you their teeth are not sharp.
Okay, I'll feed this one.
What?
Look, Kai.
Come here, can I feed one of them?
You got favorites, Kevin?
Any of them that makes me money.
Wait.
Who do you think that's gonna be? This big one right there? No?
Yeah, she sounds pretty good.
Hey, you gotta hold it in your hand.
Hey, I hope you liked this video, and if you want to help this channel grow, please hit the like and subscribe below. Alright, see y'all next time for James Live. Bye.